Skull Man back again. We're going to be doing another belt video or belt review of the WWE Undisputed Heavyweight Championship belt. So we get ready to get right into this video now. So let's get this thing started. So this belt is pretty much mainly known with Brock Lesnar, the late great Eddie Guerrero, and the Undertaker himself. So with this belt, I added wheel weights to it. And it's normally a heavy belt anyway when it comes stock. I think it may be about 7 or 8 pounds. But let's just see how much it weighs since I added the wheel weights to this belt. I'm going to try to do this with one hand here. See what we get. It's weighing in at 9.6 pounds on the scale. So while we are getting things situated here, if you like this video, click like, tell somebody, and subscribe to my page. So let's get it started and let's really look into this belt now. So this is actually a 6-plate belt. And we're going to go a little closer to details on them. The floor designs in them, or whatever you want to call it, is nice. There's the McMahon's family crest. This is the main plate. Skull Man, that is me. This belt is quite possibly one of my favorites. I feel like that, you know, this should be the belt of choice. But I don't really like the network logo belt, but I get why they use it. Business purposes. So you can see the thickness of the plates. And this belt has a massive curve, as you can see. And of course, I'm going to do my hand test. As you can see, that's an extremely deep curve there. This is what the back of this belt looks like. The screws are uncovered. Once again, there's your WWE shop patch. Let you know that it is authentic. There is no gold belt tip on the end. But I think they did real good with it. And in certain light, these areas right here and here seems to have a nice little glow to it to make the belt look two-tone gold, which is real good. This strap here is actually somewhat broken in a little bit. Just a little bit, not a lot. But that's because it sits on display quite a bit. So we're going to open this up and get another view of it. It kind of puts you in the mind of a boxing heavyweight belt with the way the strap is designed around the plates. But I think this is probably one of WWE's better belts, you know. Sits right along up in there with the Winged Eagle, which I love that belt. So, if you like collecting wrestling belts, I would advise you to add this one. Add this belt to your collection. And once again, if you like this video, click like, tell somebody, and subscribe to my page. Thank you for watching.